high in the state, much deserved. Tell us about the highlight of your season.
Well, it has to be the big win at Daytona. That was huge for me personally.